The wordings of the Holy Quran in the Qalam, nobler among you in the eye of God are those who are more muttaqi. Taqwa or ittaqa is not merely piety, but it includes the idea of self-restraint and self-sacrifice for the others. One who practices taqwa is the one who does not merely believe in equity and equality, but also in sacrificing all or a portion of his rights for the benefit of those who do not possess these things. It is therefore clear that taqwa is several steps farther and further than mere